Good morning kids, how are you all? I wish you all are good at home. Today we will do the work on your drawing book. So take your drawing book and open the page number 11. Today we will fill the color in an umbrella. Okay, this is umbrella. Today we will fill the sky blue color. So pick up a black sky blue color and fill this umbrella. One already filled with color. Okay, now we will fill this color, this umbrella, with the sky blue color. First we will fill the outline like this. Okay, we will fill the color in a one direction. Do not spread the color from outer line. Which color we use now? We use sky blue color. Okay, today we will fill the color in an umbrella. First we will fill the outer line. Now we will fill the inner area of an umbrella. So you will use only black colors, don't others like pencil color or sketch color, only use black color, crayon colors. Okay, you will fill the color in a one direction and do not spread the color from here and there. Your color should be neat and clean in your drawing book. Like this. Okay, kids. Today we will fill the sky blue color in an umbrella. I hope you will enjoy your work. Thank you. Have a nice day.